are you? Doing good today? Doing good? So, I was thinking of just touching up my makeup a bit. I did it a few hours ago, and I feel like I need to refresh in a few spots. I was wondering if maybe you'd like me to do your makeup. We can do it together. Mm-hmm. Okay. I already have my bag here. It's a marble bag. The marbled pattern. With a rose gold zipper. I thought we could just do a very basic, everyday kind of look. Keep it simple. Nothing too flashy. Nothing too flashy. You have beautiful features. You don't need much. So, with some foundation, and it has primer in it as well, so we don't need to worry about putting too much on. I like to use a brush. Do you use something different? Maybe a sponge? Okay, are you ready? Just brush that on, nice and gentle. Looks good. On your chin. I'm not pressing too hard, am I? On your nose a bit. Good. Good, good, good. I'll try to go fast. I know you have places to be. I like to use this on my cheekbones here. Different color, slightly darker. And I'll just pump it on. Pump it on the brush. Just a bit. I think that's plenty. So it gives it a little bit of shape. So I'll just do that for you. Okay, ready? Just a little circle, a little dash on the sides. Yeah. We need another brush for just a bit more contour. This is NARS Bronze and Highlighter. It's a bit old. There's still just some left. Enough. So I'll take one side of the brush and I'll just sweep it on in the corner there. And just pop, 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 pop. Look at you. Blending brush again. Oh wait, you know what? Oh yes. This is the one. This is a retractable kabuki brush. I do like to play with it. Ready? I'm just gonna dab on some powder to put under your eyes and right here, just to help a bit shine. Isn't that neat? I know, it's like a makeup artist thing. I'm not a makeup artist, we know this. You see it? So I'm just gonna tap this under your eyes right here, okay? This will help with our eyeliner too, because I use powder. I use powder for my eyeliner. Okay, this next though. Let's pick some shades for our eyeshadow. We'll keep it simple. Simple enough. This is the Modern Renaissance palette, and it's velvet. For you, I'm going to choose two colors, and I want it to be very subtle. So I'm going to use just this pink color, actually. It's very warm without being too colorful. It blends nice with your skin tone there. So close your eye. Close your eye. Good job. Now I'm going to pick this color, warm taupe. Warm taupe. Warm taupe. Warm taupe. And I'm just going to blend it right into the outer edge. Outer corner. Outer corner. Grab some more. Hold still. Perfect. We're done with that. And I realize we forgot blush. So I'll just grab a dab of that. This little plastic cardboard almost. More like cardboard. Beautiful board box. This is Benefit Dandelion in the sample size. I don't need to do your brows. They are perfect as is. Perfect, 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 perfect. So what's left is eyeliner and lipstick. So I'm no good at eyeliner. So I need some tape. This is washi tape. I find it very delicate on the skin. It helps me keep my line straight. And it comes off without pain. Very, very painless. So I'm just gonna put it right here on your lower lash line and just dab it upwards towards your eyebrow tail. Right on. It won't hurt, I promise. Good. Stick it right there. Good. There it is. Okay, you ready for this one on this side? Very good. So now for eyeliner, I like to use just a black powder. It's eyeshadow. It's nothing fancy. It's nothing fancy. It does smudge off. Looks like I need a touch up. I'll just pop some on myself. And then I'll fix you up too. See, I didn't use my tape. Could clean it up later. But you have the tape, so I'm just gonna brush this on right to the tape. and we'll just stamp it into the center of your eye. So go ahead and look right at me, or you can close your eye. I think closing your eye will be better. Did a great job. Mascara. So open really wide, and I'll just brush this on. Good. And open. Blink, 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 blink. Maybelline. It's very buildable. It's very viral. Went a little viral online. And I had to get it, of course. Ready? Open. NYX Filler Instinct. The color is Beach Casual. I love this color. Do you mind if I use this on you? I put it on my lips. Nope. Alright. So we can match. I needed that. My lips were a little dry. I usually like to top it off with a gloss. On the bottom there, so just take your finger in. Good. There you go. Yeah, that looks good. Okay. One more thing. I have this perfume. It's by Ariana Grande. It's called Sweet Like Candy. Sweet. It does smell very sweet. It's a rollerball. It's so sweet smelling. I love it. Wanna smell? I'm gonna put some here on my. I'll put some right here on your neck, okay? It'll be cold. Good. I'll put it on the other side. Good. Just dab it. Dab it with your wrist. Yeah, there you go. Okay. While you're done, you look gorgeous. You already looked gorgeous, though. And you did not need me to tell you that. That was fun. And that was fast, right? We're all ready. We're freshened up. We're feeling much better. Much more confident. Ready to tackle the day. Or we can just stay inside looking glamorous as ever, right? Right? Letting me do your makeup.